If you look at the way boxing is done, these guys try to steer clear of the tough fights so that you can make more money and be 57-0 with f***ing 57 knockouts and all that shit. But most of the records are padded and it's all bullshit. When you become a f***ing world champion at the UFC, you went through death f***ing row of the baddest motherfuckers in the sport. This is a whole nother f***ing level. You can try to pretend that, oh, this league, that league, bull f***ing shit. This is the f***ing pinnacle of this sport.